If there are any intermediate players who do not have an opponent, please stay at your assigned table and raise your hand for me. Any intermediate players who do not have an opponent. Thank you. Ms. Frank in the ring? Thank you. Thank you.
Time we were just at. I have it here.
I don't use that kind of clock.
I can't believe my hand is closed. Luckily, it was easy to recover.
Thank you.
Floyd.
$260 and the intermediate rebuy is $100. So if you've lost and you'd like to get back in into the main, please see Beth at registration and she will be happy to assign a spot to you.
Thank you. What happened, Alan? Who'd you play?
David Sayer.
Save your luck back anyway.
We are ready.
It used to be 6-1.
If you're gonna pass, then they couldn't have been the right one.
Yeah. Well, there's no rule. one-year match. You don't need to play until 8 o'clock this evening. We will be doing a redraw for the main event, and the consolation also will start at 8 o'clock. So you have a lot of time in between to play jackpots, blitzes, seniors, young and restless, whatever you want, or just have a siesta.
Siesta, siesta.
Thank you.
then I roll 6-4. I leave a shot. I get hit. And now I'm looking gammon.
Robinson, we have a component for you, Jay.
discount on my rebels. The only thing they discount is my life after drinking them. figured, I thought you maybe made it, because, like, if I was on the roof, then maybe I wouldn't double. But I thought that if I did double, that maybe at the score. Maybe, like,
heavy anchor and,
maybe if it was only the one block, but there was, like, all the other guys in the outfield that, like, if I pick up one, I get the rest of them, generally. Did you think I should have covered this year or just swept around with the 6-4? Or would you have even done that? I don't even know.
Oh, that... Well, that was a good movie.
Yeah?
Coming out with the 6-5.
Covering? I didn't know if I should come all the way around, but then you still had, eights to hit me.
That was a good move. I had limited attack, and you had a 5-point board. I prefer to win, but I more prefer to play correctly.
Yeah, I think you have to be satisfied in playing well in backgammon because wins sometimes are hard to come by in tournaments, I would assume.
Well, that was a take, and I lost.
Still got a way to go.
To the match.
I have a young wrestler match available for you.
In the first round of a tournament, I might agree with that, but final of the tournament, you want to win, you'll compromise a little bit.
I like the idea of playing professionals. I just don't like the idea of playing them in the first round.
I have the opposite view.
was looking